This effect where I can draw all over the section with my mouse is super interactive and engaging. Here's how you create it. Feel free to build along. This one needs a little code, so I'll go ahead and turn that mode on and add a custom element. The area that this custom element covers is where you'll be able to draw. So I want it to fill the whole section, which is laid out in a grid. I'll press Shift and select all the cells to get it to span all of them. Next, I'll dock it to all sides. So again, holding Shift and choosing all the sides. Then I'll set each of the margins to 0. Now my custom element covers the whole section, up to the padding. And that's all the setup we need. Time to add code. I'll go to Choose Source and then pick a Velo file. I don't have the source yet. I'll need to create it. That opens up the code panel. I'll replace what's there with my own code, which you can find below this video. In the last line down here, copy the element name. I've called it Drawing Canvas. Now I'll reselect the element, go back to choosing the source, and paste the element name in this field here. That's all we need. Let's check out this effect. Pretty cool. I can draw all over it. There are some other tweaks I can make here. I'll reorder things from the Layers panel. This way, the drawing effect doesn't cover over certain elements. And if you want to customize the look of the line, you can do it from the code here. You can change the pixel size variable to give it a different width and change the color with the color variable. All finished, let's take a look. The design is how I want it, and it works great. To learn more about what you can do with Wix Studio, check out the Wix Studio Academy.